A woman and her dog were rescued from floodwaters in eastern Spain on Wednesday as the region was recovering from flash flooding which killed at least 72 people. Rescuers were seen carrying out the operation in Utiel in the Valencia region. Emergency services in the eastern region of Valencia confirmed a death toll of 62 people on Wednesday. Another 2 casualties were reported in the neighboring Castilla-La Mancha region. Searchers worked to find survivors and victims, with countless numbers still missing. Spain's government said it will declare 3 days of mourning for dead from devastating flash flood starting on Thursday. Over 1,000 soldiers from Spain's emergency response units were deployed to the flood-affected areas. Rescue services were also rushing eastwards from other parts of Spain. The storms are forecast to continue through Thursday.
dinero ya por nacer.